Alright everybody, welcome back to Dead by Daylight with Sinus Ohen. Me! Wait. Oh, I'm the obsession. Isn't that a lovely start? And the person we're up against is using a Legion perk? What? Wait, we're actually playing against Legion? Fun as hell. Oh, kind of. As you can see, we're playing as Survivor, as usual. Well, he's gonna kill somebody else right now, so that's all I gotta care about. You got two of you? Is it two of you so far? So I'm guessing he found a double Jenny. Hey, look, the exit. Oh, he dropped you. No, it's Michael! Fuck, it's Michael. So it's exponentially worse. It's Michael. God damn it. Where is he? Michael's fucking somewhere, where is he? Oh shit, he noticed! He noticed! I was hoping he wouldn't get... Oh shit. I was really hoping Michael wouldn't notice, but he did! Oh shit. Oh, you healed yourself with the medkit. Oh, come on! Michael, go away! Hi. Oh, he's trying to use me to go to tier 3. How's it going? Sorry if I'm a bit more quiet. But... Come on! Oh, I'm gonna get hit. I'm gonna get hit. No, he's trying to use me for the thing! Fuck, he hit me. Michael's trying to boost himself up with his tier 3 so he can one-tap me. That's kind of his ability, is if he stalks people, then after he reaches the, No! God damn it! I was hoping he would go the other fucking way! I was really hoping Michael would look the other direction. Fucking... I was really hoping Michael was gonna try and, like, do a... I'm gonna flank around. Like, get ahead of me. But, no. He just ran to me. Oh, he's camping me too. You are such a bitch. Thank you. We gotta go. We gotta go. Oh, I have haste. Fuck you! Fuck you, Michael! I did not escape! Don't tell me I escaped! He's still hunting me! He is still hunting me! Someone, for the love of God, get these jetties done while Michael hunts me down. Look, I'm being hunted, so for the love of Christ. Oh, fuck. Fucking hell! By getting these jetties done, because I'm going to die. Fucking know you there. Yeah, I know you're there! God damn it, get a jetty done! Fuck. I don't know why I'm panting, I haven't done anything! So focused, I'm like, oh my god. His ass hunted me for a while. How's it going? How's it going? Hit the door, hit the door, hit the door! Same playing field. Yeah. Let's go again. Another round. If you guys are wondering, I'm only really. I might play as him at some point, but for the moment, I'm kind of just trying to unlock one of his teachable perks. Ready to go. And now we wait. too deep. Dumb. Smaka. Jetty. Are they Jetty Bear? Goddamn throat. Are they Jetty Bear or are they Jedi Bear? I don't know what's the difference. Hope either way, we'll be dying or living together pretty soon. Man, the loading process always takes so long. It's a bit annoying sometimes. I know everyone else has to load in too, but it's like, I kinda wanna just hurry up and get to either me dying or me surviving. We're all hiding in one corner. I don't see him. Is he downstairs? Or do you just kind of like fuck off because he's hunting down the other guy? No, it's the damn spirit. Ah. Oh, why the fuck is she going for me? Oh, god damn it. Oh, the damn obsession. No, I highly doubt. Actually, she's gone. But fuck. God damn it, it's the fucking spirit. It's never like, oh my god, this is so much fun with the spirit. It's always a pain in the ass, because you can never fucking counter that bullshit. Honestly, you can't, really. How the fuck do you counter fucking spatial teleportation, basically? The only counter right now is to fucking stare at the ground and hope you see some fucking dust and wind brushing. Really, that's all you can fucking do. Just hope you notice the dust. Alright, time to go save him and die. Come on, dog, we're gonna die, but let's go. Oh shit, this is a corner. Yeah, I figured. There's never a moment of, oh my god, this is so much fun, will you go get this? Really, really good time. There is nothing enjoyable about playing a fucking spirit. Ah! double-way bullshit kind of makes it difficult to enjoy. You can't counter that. You really fucking can. If we could, then yeah, I think that'd be fun. Oh, we're gonna die. Oh shit! Oh fucking hell. She's gonna hunt me down with her. Dove for the moment. Yeah, no, she found him. Yeah, she found him in his corner. We gotta go. Look, I would love to say, yeah, we can hang out, but she's about to come for me. And if I get hooked again, I'm fucked. Oh, she's coming right for me, so she's gonna just appear. We've got one Jenny gun, and all three of us are already almost dead. Yeah. If any of us survive this, it's either gonna be the hat. gonna be either the hatch or it's gonna no it's just gonna be the hatch. I highly doubt generators are gonna get done in the fashion of there's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. It's gonna just be someone getting away from the hatch. Smack is gonna die because they're just on the. They're just gonna go on the hook and die. There's just nothing we can do to help. I don't know if the killer just comes. No. Oh, so you gotta leave alone. Well, then that is a big old come find me. I can't save you. Save him, but they don't want to die. Well, that's the case, Jedi's gonna die. I just have to get a decent distance away. Oh, show of hand towards a bit. I'm gonna try and head towards the room next to my desk. Fuck off already. Where is it? Oh, for fuck's sake, I found it. God damn it. I actually fucking found the damn thing. No, that was in no way fucking terrible. Fuck off. Yeah, no, no way in hell is that fun. Fuck off.
Well, say that's it for this little episode.